Going stuck indoors because of the virus going on out in the world there. I've managed to mow the lawns. Wow, big thrill. But I've also been going through my case studies. I've found a few interesting stories, and I thought I might share them with you.